My favorite part of being a nuclear weapons technician is being elbow deep in a nuclear warhead. I love having the opportunity to work on the world's most powerful weapon system, and by proxy, keep America safe. I am Staff Sergeant Aaron Hayworth, and I am a nuclear weapons technician. We work on nuclear weapons and their associated components. We also work on the equipment necessary to maintain that. What we do here on a day-to-day basis, we disassemble reentry vehicles down to their warhead base, swap out the lowest half-life component, reassemble the reentry system, and put it back out into the missile field as the tip of the intercontinental ballistic missile so that all of our weapons stay on alert. The weapon systems we have are still the strongest in the world, and they are that because we continue to maintain them, keep them up to date. We have to keep them constantly modified so that they continue to do their job and we can rely on them in case of an emergency. Service before self is obviously huge. We work a lot of hours and the mission comes first. We have to be able to come to work and do our job regardless of what else is going on because America depends on that. The career progression in the nuclear weapons technician field is incredibly fast paced if you show that it's something that you want to be involved in and want to do with excellence. My name is Staff Sergeant Aaron Hayworth, and I am an American Airman.